fine. She left. I'm sorry, Freddy.
How could you let her leave?
Oh, so now Pearl being here is my responsibility too? You know, I can't do everything.
What are you talking about?
Pearl wanted to throw you a wet crow party. And I've been bending over backwards all night to try to give you a birthday that you might actually like.
Yeah. I think that crow just moved.
You know, a real one could have flown in here at any time. We would never know.
Look, Freddy, I knew you weren't gonna like what Pearl had planned, so I just took over. All I wanted to do was make you happy.
I appreciate that, Carly, but it's not fair. Pearl is never going to know me as well as you do. Oh, Pearl, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, Freddy. You're right. I'm never going to know you as well as Carly does. Because you and Carly are clearly in love with each other.
Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday, dear Freddy. Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha.